Top 4 barbecue restaurants in Tennessee. Hi, my name is David Clausen, and I love food videos, and I'm always curious about the menus from the videos, so that's what I will show you here. These menus come from a popular food video from Munchies called BBQ Road Trip in Tennesse. Tennessee is surrounded by many states, including Kentucky, Arkansas, Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia. It became a state in 1796. Nashville is the largest city, as well as being the capital, and Memphis is the second largest. The first restaurant is called the Peg Leg Porker, located in Nashville, Tennessee, and they have been on many TV shows, including the Food Network and the Cooking Channel, and their building is old school barbecue. You gotta start off with a great appetizer. Check out these barbecue nachos with their famous pulled pork, or you can get the barbecue machos, which is the same, but you add beans and slaw. They also have some spicy wings. And if you're a first time eater there, you probably want to try their dry ribs, or maybe their sandwich plate, or just a good old barbecue sandwich. And they have a great selection of sides. And below all of my videos, I will put links to the menu so you can quickly access them and check them out yourself. The second great Tennessee barbecue place is called B.E. Scott's Barbecue. They don't have their own website, but their whole motto is that they make the best whole hog hickory smoked pig barbecue anywhere. And that is very unique. They will take the whole hog and barbecue it for 24 hours instead of just barbecuing certain parts of the hog. Scott's Barbecue started in 1962, and they like to keep the same style of restaurant and menu from that era. And in fact, I couldn't find any online menu except for this photo, so I will link to it. But you can see some of their great, good old-fashioned barbecue meals. In the video, they talked a lot about their chopped barbecue, and because it's a whole hog, it's more tender than most barbecue places. But of course, you can get great things like burgers, chicken, pork chops, or you can even get it by the pound to go. Helen's Barbecue, which is in Brownsville, Tennessee, is just like Scott's. They don't have an official web page or even a Facebook page, but I found some cool pictures for you to check out. Nice, good old-fashioned inside of a barbecue place. There's Helen with a gorgeous looking barbecue sandwich. And this is the only menu I could find too, a photo, so it'll probably change when you see it, but I will link to it anyway. And you can see they got sandwich plates, nachos, and you can also buy it by the pound. And the last barbecue restaurant is called Char Vergo's Rendezvous, which is in Memphis, Tennessee. And you can see from their online video of some of the great food items that they have. It started in 1948 when the owner, Charlie Vergo, discovered a coal chute and was able to experiment and perfect some of the best barbecue in the world. If you don't live in Tennessee, you can order some of their great products, but if there, you'll have to start with a great appetizer. You can get their rendezvous special with sausage, ham, salami, or maybe try their barbecue nachos. The family is Greek, so you might want to get one of their Greek salads. And for the lighter side, you might want to try some of their sandwiches. But their main thing is a large order of charbroiled pork ribs. They have some cool combinations, like with chicken or brisket. And if you're a vegetarian, you can get meatless red beans and rice. Don't forget to add some of their great extras and cool yourself off with some beer or even wine. And if you can't get enough, then maybe bring a frozen 4-slabber for $99 home with you. So those are some of the best barbecue restaurants in Tennessee. Make sure to subscribe to my channel because I will show you some of the top menus from all around the world. Thanks so much for your time and happy eating. Take care. Bye-bye.